Hi guys, this is Channel F1 and in this video I'm going to show you how to remove wscript.exe virus, which is basically a shortcut virus. So you don't need any third party software to remove this virus. So let's get started. Let's go into my USB drive, and as you can see, all the files and folders inside it are a shortcut. So let's try to remove it with the command. And this is the command. And as you can see, the files and folders inside my USB drive are recovered now. But when I refresh, it again becomes a shortcut. So let's go to task manager now, and inside it you can find a file called wscript.exe, and here it is, this one. This causes the problem, so let's see how to remove this. Go to start menu, type wscript, and you can see this file. Click on it and check this box, stop script after specified number of seconds, and then click on apply. Okay, and now restart your computer. And after restarting, now go to task manager, and inside it you will not find the file called wscript.exe running now, and close it. And now let's go to the USB drive, and now try the same command which we used before, which is this one right here. I'll leave the same command in the description too. You can just copy and use it from there. You need to just replace the drive letter. So in this case the drive letter is I, so I'm going to use this command called addrib space hyphen h space hyphen r space hyphen s space slash s space slash d, and then the drive letter, which is I in this case, and colon, and again slash, asterisk, full stop, and again asterisk, and now hit enter. And as you can see that the folder and files in the USB drive are now recovered. And now refresh it. As you can see that our files and folders are still there. So that's it guys. If you have any queries, leave a comment below. To see more similar videos like this, just subscribe us, and thanks for watching.